All right, moving right along. This is the American Music Repertory Ensemble, and one of the things that we like to do is we like to explore the music of particular bands, particular genres, maybe particular years. We're doing two of those things tonight. We're going to explore the music of 1938 to 1940, primarily the music of the great Duke Ellington. And this band that he had in the 1930s through about 1941, many experts in the jazz field consider that his very best band. And that's saying something, because Duke Ellington fronted a band from the mid-1920s to the early 1970s. You know, and a lot of the same people stayed with him for that whole time. But he had quite an all-star group in 1938, 39, 40, and 41. And so three of the pieces that we're going to perform tonight were from that era. And then we're going to play a piece from 1960, and this is Anitra's Dance. And this is a piece that Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn put together based on the music from the Peer Gynt Suite by Grieg. And so it's a very unusual piece, but very characteristic of Duke Ellington. And then we've got a fabulous piece that has nothing to do with Duke Ellington at all, but it's a great tune called The Orange Colored Sky. It's going to feature our fabulous AMRE singers. Miss Nikki Kerr has been our vocal coach this semester and has done an amazing job with these singers. And so we're really excited to perform these group of pieces for you. The first one, Cottontail from 1940. It's going to feature Evan Jensen on trumpet, Matthew Schultz and Scotty Eckert on the tenor saxes, and then our whole tenor saxophone section. Here is the very famous and very exciting Cottontail. Thank you. That was Michaela Cooper on the Barry sax. I forgot to mention her. You're going to get a chance to hear her play some more. This next tune, I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart.